even gonna know when it's able to escape? Oh, I think we'll know.
Fluttershy's right. We've all got to work together to stop it from escaping.
But how can we help? No pony in Ponyville has your magic or your speed.
That's true. In Ponyville? But this here isn't Ponyville. It's a dream.
Yep.
And not just any. This is your dream. Anything you can do in your dreams, you can do now.
If you're gonna dream, might as well dream big, right?
Did it just get even bigger after Luna said that?
I think it's feeding off your guilt, Princess Luna!
If that is so, then perhaps that is how it grew strong enough to escape in the first place!
Say what now?!
I created the Tanibus to give myself the same nightmare every night. To punish myself for the evil I caused as Nightmare Moon!
But why would you do that?
To make sure I never forgave myself for how much Equestria suffered because of me. But it seems I have not learned my lesson, for now I have only made you suffer more.
But that means you might just be the key to stopping all this.
Yeah!
If it gets strong because you feel bad about what you did as Nightmare Moon, then you just gotta stop feeling bad for what you did!
How can I forgive myself? I am no better now than I was then. My creation is about to turn the world into a living nightmare!
But look at what you're doing! Nightmare Moon would have wanted the Tantibus to turn Equestria into a nightmare. You're doing everything you can to stop it! Don't you see? That proves you're not the same pony you were then! Every pony who knows that Nightmare Moon is in the past. We all trust you, Luna. Do you trust us enough to believe we're right?
I do. Thank you. Thank you all.